One for me, mate. One for me, yeah?
Yeah, take it.
Take it, yeah?
At Costco right here in Sherman Oaks, and there is zero water. No water, no paper towels, no toilet paper or wipes or Lysol. They're saying come back tomorrow.
This is fucking insane. Maybe we don't want to go shopping here. Well, we'll be pretty quick. They lost an hour for setting up also.
Push me one more time.
This is the line to Costco. Dude, they're not gonna have enough water. They don't run out of water by the time we get there.
I'm pretty sure they're like overstocked on water just because
they don't. That's crazy. At the back of Costco.
Full start.
You said there is no toilet paper and everyone come here take.
And I asked, what toilet paper did they take?
I don't know.
No,
I saw. Yeah, I saw. Yeah. I saw them. Yeah. I saw everyone. He took 2-3 buckets. Oh, I saw
no,
them.
Hand it in at the front door.
No. You're wrong, man. You don't know what you have. You don't know what you have.
Hey, wait, Charlie. Let's talk.
Whatever. The toilet paper will be here in about 10 to 15 minutes, okay?
The whole thing is going to be here in 10 minutes.
If you guys want to be unruly, we'll remove you, okay? Just be quiet.
We are quiet, mate, but I don't know why they make like that.
It's not our problem, it's not our problem.
Not our problem too to make all this trouble.
Well, you guys are the ones making the job, we're not. I don't need toilet paper.
Of course, you work here.
I got none to take. Yeah, I can wash. Everybody can wash. There's a shower at home.
The wipes are great. I bought them instead of toilet paper. The flushable wipes.
When you do it,
takes them to get through. And here they come.
What do you think about this, Nicole?
Somebody is going to get hurt.
All right. That's the front row view of this.
This is mad.
Yeah.